Today I learned Elizabeth Smith Friedman, America's first female cryptanalyst, worked as a codebreaker who successfully broke up a Nazi spy ring across South America during the 1940s. FBI Director J. Edgar Hoover took credit for her work until reports were declassified in 2008.